All right, we're here with Samantha McClowski and Ferris Sullivan. The Knights wrap up the tournament with wins over Buffalo and FAMU. We'll start with you, Farrah, with a big grand slam in game one against Buffalo. Tell me about that grand slam.
I've kind of been in a hole, I guess, that whole game. I've been 0-for-3, and I got into a 3-2 count, and I said if she pitched it in there, I was just going to be short to the ball, and I guess the wind was with me today and carried it on over for me.
Then you picked it up afterwards in that second game as well, 3 more hits, and then you got ladies like Samantha McClowski picking up the slack with a monster second game, 5 RBIs.
Oh, yeah, and there was times where I got the lead off, and then Sam would come in, and she would knock me in, so I thought it was a great, I guess, back-to-back hit, and it kept us rolling.
Sam, tell me, you felt pretty comfortable today, especially in that second game against Florida A&M. 2 doubles that drove in 2 runs. Tell me how you felt at the plate.
I felt great. I was just looking for something to drive, keep my hands back. Kept throwing outside all day. Just found one, drove it.
What have you learned from a girl like Ferris, been around the block, knows how to do it? It must be nice hitting right behind her, right?
That's great. I look up to her, actually. She's a great hitter. She knows how to hit the ball extremely well, and I just hope to be as good as her one day.
She will.
Farrah, what do you think about girls like Samantha and Sanal, who's had a big weekend, hitting behind you? I mean, this lineup has a lot of potential. It's young, but it's got a lot of potential, doesn't it?
Well, it's great to have Sam and basically, like Sanal, you said, basically for the next 3 years and have him on your back. And if I can't pick up the team, I know that the girls behind me will. So I'm very confident.
And you got Kaylee Novak leading off, setting the table for you, getting the base pads, getting on base. How big is her and her leadership as well?
It's a big thing, too, because getting Kaylee on base or lead runners on base gives the other girls behind Kaylee and confidence to knock her in and not leave her out there.
Sam, you liking the UCF campus so far over there?
I love it. It's great.
Fantastic. Congratulations, ladies, on 5-0 this weekend and tournament champions.
Thank you.
Samantha McClowski and Ferris Sullivan.
Thank you.